anything about how it shows on the. Same exact thing. And we're back to playing Sonic. The hell? Oh, it took me back over here. Okay, clearly I didn't go the right way. I'm supposed to be trying to get off the island. Oh, let's stay on it. Oh, God dang it. I jumped off the thing instead of. What the hell? God dang it. gotta be proud of those accomplishments. Yeah. No, that's no. Stop. Stop it. Not ever. Oh damn, I actually could have got over there. Jumped too early. Yeah. The hell? Well, I mean, Coda has it, but you know, Coda's not. I'm just saying he has it. Ghost, what the hell are you doing in here? Oh, speaking of Coda, there he is. I'm literally just saying, what the hell? He's not. You actually like Coda Rush, remember? Coda's actually the cool one. Grizzly's the... Grizzly's the stupid one. Coda's the smart one, remember? Exactly! Exactly! There you go! Coda's the smart one, see? Ghost agrees with it. It has been 3 days. It has been 3 days. Oh, wait. No, it hasn't been 3 days. So, yeah, you're right. It's only Thursday. So, yeah, Friday. There you go. We've gone from that to Family Guy thing, considering that's what Ghost is over here like. Yeah, okay. Yeah, prom night, dance with baby. Yeah, yeah. Well, I guess no Grizzly and Coda matches then. Oh, that's too bad. He's not in a rush to get it because he's got a perfectly working console. See, there's your answer, Rush. He's not looking to get it anytime soon. What do you mean half? The only one that's like a Series X exclusive is like Gotham X. Yeah. Oh yeah. So yeah, if.
So yeah, if we go by that logic, then at least by next year. At least if they stick to that, if they stick to that ideal, anyway. Wait, who agreed with that? Was that you, Ghost? Fear's not a confrontational guy. Fear's not a confrontational guy. Come on. Yes, we are. So go. Yeah, he says silly. I can't bid him for not saying it. No, but he didn't say anything. He didn't say anything, Raj, so what do you want me to do? If he actually said something that time, then yeah, sure. Well, I didn't remember when these things happened. I guess, what, does Raj getting fired not count as a punishment? Does me firing Raj, is that not a punishment? No, but I'm saying, Grizzly said that, so I was like, okay, but is me firing Raj not a punishment? Because Raj, when I fired Raj, does that not count? Exactly, so yeah, you weren't here, Grizzly, so you wouldn't know, but yeah, I would say... You leave on your own. I don't have to do anything. You leave whenever you feel like leaving, you leave, River. I don't have to do anything.
I mean, I'm trying to figure out where I'm going. I don't know where I'm going. I mean, pretty much, yeah, because I don't know where I'm going. I mean, demon's still like around. He just doesn't. I haven't talked to him in a while, but he's still around. Grizzly, since you asked him. Oh yeah, takeover. That's somebody I haven't seen in a while. No. What else do you think they're gonna add here? Since you want them to add the pin meter, what else do you want them to add here? What else do you want them to change? I'm sure they're gonna put something in there. Like, I know they're just gameplay or something, but yeah. That's gonna be stressful as hell, though. Nope, that'll be interesting. No, that's not a real date. That's not a real date, though. That's not a real date, Grizzly. No, that's not the real thing. That's not the real thing. They're just saying that because they wanted to come out before the end of the year. That's what they give games when they want them to come out before the end of the year. Come on now. Everybody knows that. Oh, god damn it, I missed the different thing up there. Oh, god dang it. God dang it.
I mean, I had it. I was, when I was streaming on the one version, when I was streaming on the one, I had my Kinect, so. It's not like the Twitch, stream doesn't know what my face looks like. At least if they were watching on that particular account anyway, since I was streaming on a different account. Channel, so what, like, what? People on the stream, if they were watching when I was streaming with the Kinect, they do. If any new people have come along since then they don't. That's where these videos go. For the most part, I say that these videos are going on YouTube. Where's the shutter? He was gonna say something, I don't know. He was probably gonna say something other than what you're thinking. I had one via the Kinect. The Kinect can't connect to the Series X. So. I don't know. Like YouTube videos has been like, what, 80 something. Twitch streams is like, I don't know. Oh, how did I miss? What? How did I? God. What the? Oh, God damn it. How about this? What the? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oops. Yeah. Oh, was it up there? God dang it. No. Damn. Oh my God.
How did I miss all three? Oh god, now I gotta go back and do it, because I missed three of them. I gotta go back and do it, because I gotta get the rest of the red stars. Yeah. I need one more vault key, right? So I'm gonna go back and do it. I just got one, and I have 20 right now. Oh my god. How do I get back on the other side? Did I not do it? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Is it a jump from a certain spot that will get me over there? As opposed to... Okay, I know what it is now. Okay, now we got four of them. So where's the fifth one? Get another vault key from finding the fifth one. Oh, there's a chaos emerald unlocked.
I have found a possible scenario for your escape.
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to... create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark, overcame Neo Metal. You...
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
Fury, you missed the easy pun when you said reverse psychology. You could have said double reverse psychology. See? You get it? Double reverse psychology? Yeah? You get it? These are the jokes, people. Hey, you heard it. You hearing it is acknowledgement, right? Right. I already said it once.
Of how many times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
Yeah.
I a burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Hey, who was it who stopped Eggman from blowing up Station Square, huh? And who broke me out of prison or saved me from the Deadly Six's trap?
Then I'm wildly inconsistent.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
Huh. When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
Thank you.
Literally. Oh my god. Okay, well, so you never fail. Well, I wasn't even knowing if she was not looking. I was about to... I was literally staring at the ground. So damn. What the heck? Oh my god, what? Why? Why did you make me do this? No, I'm not. Yeah, he's asking, is it fun, right?
Thank you.
go. Your hero will be thrilled with all your hard work. I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
Yeah.
Nothing can you say. Alright, come on now. Wait, what? Did I? Nothing you can say. Wait, what did I say? Oh, god dang it.
Yes, Triple H. Totally. Come on now. No, I mean, I said it wrong, I'm just saying. I said it wrong the first time, so I wasn't gonna do it again. Yeah, I thought you were still a fan of Randy. What, something changed, right? Something changed?
Yeah, that's what it is. Yeah, I was just saying because River was telling me I said it wrong, and I was like, oh yeah, I did, because I did say it wrong. Yeah, I know. Literally, the lyric after that is burning my life. That's the name of the damn song. I thought it was nothing you can wait. Is that it? I thought it was nothing you could. You can't change what you've done to me or something like that. Isn't that it? Is that not it? Like you can. Nothing can change what you've done to me. Is that not it? At some point, there's that lyric is in the song somewhere. Even further with me, something else.
Bro, feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. And this is all over. I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected.
Are you saying I outpaced you?
Yeah, don't push it. It's gonna take some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love and not genetics. Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
Thank you.
Hey, Trap's here. What's up, Trap? What about the Judas effect here? What about the Judas effect?
No. No. Oh no, not that damn clip again.
Thank you.
Couple hours. Yeah. You know, days like today when I'm not doing nothing, I'm usually on for a couple hours. I'm doing something on Saturday, but yeah. Dude, what? Interesting. And why did he do that? What did he need people to play Call of Duty with? Is that why he did it? Why would I have Call of Duty? I don't want it. That would be a waste if he decided to do that. Fear knows I don't play Call of Duty. Fear knows I don't play Call of Duty, so that'd be a waste. Sonic is not garbage. Lots of people play Sonic, right? No. be. Gonna leave this damn island.
At this point, I wouldn't mind Shadow lending me a hand.
Be back.